ants, icky earwigs, and even mice in your home. You've got pests. You're not going to want to miss today's show, because I'm going to introduce you to this. It's called Natural Solutions to Things That Bug You. This, you know, this kills the bugs.
Good idea.